until Buemi lost control and speared into the Virgin racing car.